All right, here is the console. I'm gonna take a closer look. There's a few keys that stick a little bit on this keyboard. Those sharps there are a little sticky. Most of the keys do move, but it needs a little bit of keyboard work. And then the finish is in a little bit of a less than ideal shape here, as can be seen on the back and even some degree on the sides. There's some wear and tear from sitting in storage facility. And then here's the base. The pedal board and bench are missing. At the moment they're in a storage, but they are here. Pedal board's in pretty rough shape as well. We'll just take a peek under the lid. Oops, well, that's not gonna work. Pull the roll top down first. This is in a little bit of fleshy shape here, as you can see. It's a little loose. And we got the innards of the keyboard there, waiting for key contacts. Rest the mostly empty console. So this is the Carillon Americana console, made by Moeller, and hopefully we'll have some updates here eventually on it as well.